हेलो गाइस, आज मैं आपको सेकेंड क्वेश्चन सिखाने वाला हूँ। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रीड द क्वेश्चन। फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग टायर बैलेंस एंड एडजस्टमेंट्स गिवन बिलो यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू प्रिपेयर ट्रेडिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट फॉर द ईयर एंडेड 31 मार्च 2019 एंड बैलेंस शीट एज ऑन दैट डेट इन द बुक्स ऑफ शिल्पा एंड कटरीना। तो दिस इज गिवन टू ट्रायल बैलेंस एज ऑन 31 मार्च 2019। दिस इज डेबिट बैलेंस, दिस इज द क्रेडिट बैलेंस। लैंड एंड बिल्डिंग कम्स इन एसेट, फर्नीचर एसेट, जनरेटर एसेट, स्टॉक ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, बैड डेब्ट्स प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, प्रिंटिंग एंड स्टेशनरी प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, वेजेस ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, सैलरीज सैलरीज वेर इज गोन सैलरीज प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, कैरीज इनवर्ड ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, सेल्स रिटर्न माइनस टू सेल्स, ड्रॉइंग्स पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट, डिस्काउंट प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, एडवांस गिवन टू शाहरुख वेर इज गोन एसेट्स, कैश इन हैंड कैश एट बैंक विल बी एसेट, इंटरेस्ट प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, कमीशन प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, रॉयल्टीज ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, परचेसेस ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट। देन विल बी गो क्रेडिट साइड, कैपिटल पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट, बिल्स पेबल, लाइबिलिटीज बैंक ऑर्डर ऑफ लाइबिलिटीज, परचेस रिटर्न माइनस टू परचेस, सन्ड्री क्रेडिटर्स लाइबिलिटीज बैंक लोन लाइबिलिटीज, इंटरेस्ट रिसीव प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट, आईडीडी माइनस आईडीडी, सेल्स ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट। देन स्टार्ट द एडजस्टमेंट्स। फर्स्ट, द स्टॉक इन हैंड वॉज वैल्यू एट ₹58,000 ऑन 31 मार्च 2019। देर आर टू इफेक्ट्स, फर्स्ट वन वेर इज गॉन एसेट्स एंड देन सेकेंड वन ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट क्रेडिट साइड। देन सेकेंड, outstanding expenses royalty 1500 and wages 800, both are the plus of royalties and wages. Then second effect, liabilities. Then third one, salaries paid in advance to staffs, first of all less, then second effect asset side. Then fourth one, to create a provision of bad debts 1000 and reserve for doubtful debt 3% on sundry debtors. This is the working note creating. Then depreciate land and building 5% and furniture by 10%, both of the less first of all. Then next, second effect will be profit and loss account debit side. First of all, prepare the charts, trading profit and loss account for the year ended 31st March 2019. Then next one, partners capital account and balance sheet as on 31st March. Liability side, asset side, first of all entries in trading account. Then second, profit and loss, first of all entry all trading account debit side. Two, opening stock, how much? 65,000. Then second, two, purchase 50,000. There is given to working note, no, the return of purchase. Then one line leave. Then next, two, wages given to adjustment, leave the one line. Then next, two, royalties, this is also given to adjustment, leave the one line. Then next, two, carriage inward 4000. Then you by sales. How much given to 120,000. Then next, all the trading accounts entries all done. Then next will be start profit and loss accounts entries. First of all comes to be salaries. Salaries. How much given to be 5,000. Leave one line. Then to bad debts. Add bad debts. Add RDD less RDD. Then next, printing and stationery. To printing and stationery. How much given? 4,000. Then next, to discount. How much given? 2,030. Then next, to interest. 1,000. There is no given to adjustment. That's why I am writing the outer column the all amount. To commission. All the debit sides, profit and loss account entries will be done. Then next one, write the to buy interest received. How much? 1,500. Then next one will be balance sheet, partners capital account. So first of all, by balance brought down. How much amount? Shilpa will be 45,000 and Katrina 45,000. Both are the equal. Then next, drawings. Two drawings. How much? 2,000 and 3,000. Partners capital will be done. Then next one, balance sheet. First of all, write capital Shilpa and Katrina, both of total. Then bills payable. How much? 17,500. Then next, bank overdraft. How much? 10,000. Sundry creditors. There is no given to adjustment, that's why I write the outer column of 22,000. Bank loan. How much? 15,000. Then write the asset sides. Land and building. There is given to adjustment. They leave the one line. Next, furniture. 17,250. Sundry debtors 40,000. There are two adjustment, there are leave 2, 3, 4 lines. Then next, cash in hand rupees 20,000 cash at bank, 8,000 advance to Shahrukh. How much? 10,000. Let's go to the adjustment. First of all, write to returns. Less return. How much? 1,480. So then come to be 48,520. Then this is will be less return. How much? 2,000. Then will become 1,18,000. First adjustment given to be the stock in hand was valued at rupees 58,000. 31st March 2019. First by closing stock 58,000. Second effect, assets. Closing stock 58,000. Then next one, outstanding expenses, royalties, rupees 1,500. So then add outstanding expenses. How much? 1,500. There will be 3,500. And wages 800. Total will be 3,800 plus outstanding expenses. Both of the second effect, liabilities side. Outstanding royalties 1,500. Then second, wages 800. Then next third entry is salaries paid in advance to staff rupees 2,000. Then will be less advance. How much? 2,000. Remaining balance will be 3,000. The second effect will be asset side, advance to salaries. Advance salary. How much? 2,000. Next, create a proportion for bad debts. Rupees 1,000 reserve for doubtful debt, 3% on sundry debtors. First of all, write the bad debts, total number of total bad debts. There is given to be 400. Write first of all 400. Then next, given to be RDD 1,000, old RDD. Then given to be bad debts new 1,000. And next, the sundry debtors comes to first entry there. Add bad debts 1,000. The second effect is there given to less bad debts 1,000. Remaining amount will be 39,000. Then less RDD 3%. Calculating 39,000 into 3%, 1,170. So minus, then minus it, 39,000 minus 1,170 is equal 37,830. Then second effect of RDD is come to be here 1170, their total will be 400 plus 1000 plus 1170 minus 1000. Total amount is 1570. The next will be depreciation, land and building by 5% and furniture by 10%. Then asset will be go less depreciation at the rate how much? 5%, and furniture will be less depreciation at the rate 10%. The 37,800 into 5%, 1,890. The remaining balance will be 37,800 minus 35,910. The 17,250 into 10%, 1,725 minus 17,250. There will become amount total 15,525. This is first effect of depreciation. Then second effect will be profit and loss account debit side. 2, depreciation on land and building, furniture, land and building amount will be 1,890 and furniture amount 1,725. Both of the total will becomes 3,615. All the increase and adjustment will be done. Then closing the first of all trading accounts, then profit and loss account, then partners capital account, then balance sheet. First of all closing the trading account. Credit side amount is the highest. Amount is 1,76,000. 1,76,000. And debit side is all the total amount will be 1,24,820. Then 2, gross profit carried down. How much amount will become minus 1,24,820 minus 1,76,000. How much amount will become? 51,180. Then transfer to balance profit and loss account by gross profit balance brought down. 51,180. Then next will be totals amount all. The total will be credit side profit and loss account 52,680. Then all the debit sides amounts total will be 17,215. Then minus will be comes to amount 35,465. 2, net profit Shilpa and Katrina ratio is equal, then divide by both 17,732 17,733. Point will be 5, convert one time and then next time will be no. Then next transfer to partners capital account. 2, buy profit and loss account. Total amount is 17,732 17,733. First of all close the both accounts. Transfer टू टू बैलेंस कैरिड डाउन. हाउ मच अमाउंट विल बिकम टोटल्स 45,000. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कैटरीना देन शिल्पा. टोटल विल बी 45,000 प्लस 62,732 there will be 60,732. Then next same transfer to amount 60,732 59,733 total amount 60,732 plus 59,733 120,465. The amount will be close of balance sheet. Both of the total will be create asset and balance sheet sides. Amount will be come 187,265. Guys, anyone to doubts these sums, comment the comment box, and any new questions ask them. I will solve the questions and put the my YouTube channel. Please like or share of and subscribe the channel. Thank you.